Good at what? Who keeps up with this complicity?
Moving on to number 48 of the top list, representing Ireland, Philip Curry writing Jasmine Deception.
He ran on the second pace in a time of 39.68 seconds for Philip Curry.